This all took place on October 31, 2009. I was a new player on Roblox and so I stumbled upon a map made by Shedlitsky. It was a pretty famous game on Roblox as it was made in 2007. The map was very new to me and so was the mansion. It of course gave me the idea to copy it into Roblox Studio. I explored the map to see what I could add to it. I added a free model of a gun to my inventory and put some humanoids to fight. I did a test run on the game to see how it would work, and surprisingly enough it turned out well. The game was published on my profile and I was to request some people to play it. Unfortunate for them, they got their accounts deleted for some reason. Once I joined, the game was just the way it was but something was very off about it. There were players that I met that were lying inside of the mansion with no signs of life and circles of blood covering the body. Strangely enough, it did not look real and looked like some kind of model. I did not think much of it as I might have put them there but forgotten about it. Of course, this got me to open the place up again in Roblox Studio to investigate. I noticed that some changes were made in the game which I did not do. There were scripts that I don't ever remember creating, and no such memory of adding the models. As I had not expected either, the scripts and modules all had some weird names on it. Of which these names were random numbers or letters inside of them. I experimented with it and deleted all the modules and scripts that I had not remembered creating. I clicked out of Roblox Studio and updated the game to see my estimated results. This did not really change anything to the game and nothing happened. My first thought was that it'd be impossible to fix any such error in my place. Stopping myself, I had no longer Reddited the place and decided to play the game one more time. Suddenly there would be a humanoid appearing before me at spawn. He was known by guest 666 in my player list which was the first of such occurrence witnessed by me. The player would follow me wherever I would go which I thought was typical guest behavior. Odd part was his name, which was guest 666. The timing of when he appeared was quite creepy for me as such. Guests typically never appear on such a day or have a name like that. He spoke to me through safe chat and said friend the guest stuff like hi there. Or wanna be friends? His dialogue however became more sketchy as time went on. Instead of saying those things, he would say some pretty messed up things such as see you never. And you belong here. When he left the game, I noticed that the sky turned orange and flashed red. Bricks from the mansion fell apart and flew through the sky, causing it to collapse entirely. Every object in the game suddenly became unanchored and landed on the ground. Eventually nothing remained of the mansion and the lighting became louder and I heard rumbling noises for some strange reason. Eventually, my camera started shaking and massive destruction could be seen everywhere around the map. I had randomly been kicked from the game. My game's title changed to Content Deleted, and my game had been shut down by moderators despite it not violating the DOS. My account was deleted days later with an unusual message. I had my IP banned for good but I got a new router so it was not effective after that. This led me to make a new account which I currently use now for Roblox. Since then, I have carried the story on to other people but most don't believe me.